Hey, buddy. Get at me. Ow. Okay. See, it's daytime. Regenerate those hearts and let's get this coal, because I do not have very much coal. I've gotten a total of 20 coal so far in the game. That just gave me up to 26 in the game. Woohoo, racking up points. So there's a little humble abode over there. The other place that I was thinking about moving was somewhere over, where was it? It's over in that, the other direction over here. So actually, I'm hoping to go get some seeds to start a farm today. You look so delicious. I can't do it. Okay. Okay, we got some seeds. We're getting some seeds. Some good seeds. Come on, a little more seeds, maybe? Possibly. Come on, seeds. Had 3 seeds so far. Should bring us up to 4. 5 seeds. So 5 seeds, that's pretty good. Let's go back over here to our friendly spider. Hey man, what's up? Oh, skeleton died on my roof. That's who is clanking around, okay. Okay, so let's make us some more torches. Okay. So, the other place that I did want to explore was over on the other side. Let's go over there. Actually, let's go find some Yeah, I want to find some iron. Hey, buddy. Come on, just like a little bit of iron. Possibly a new way that I could like find a little bit. Man, I always love these biomes. Look at that. Okay, so yeah, this is where I found the giant cave system in my earlier video without any sound. Okay, let's get up here. Cool. Good. Okay, let's just finish collecting this coal. Let's go up. More coal. More coal. Okay. Let's climb up here. Climb up here. Okay. And okay, so it's up here. And I think it's down. Yes, here. As we venture down into the abyss. Alright, that's good. That's good. Here's the next water source. Alright. 10 torches. It is all good. Okay, so no iron here. Do I have a little more coal? Brings us to a grand total of 40, 41, or 46, I'm not sure. One of the two, okay. Okay, this should be where we find the iron. Cave systems never stop. You always just gotta keep looking. See? Alright, let's get down here. Come on, some sort of iron. Okay. I guess I am going back up. Because I have found absolutely no iron in these caves. These caves are a bust, man. I hate it. Come on, please. There's like one cave system with just some iron so I can start a farm. So I don't have to keep killing you. Okay. Guess I could always go. Let's just go explore. Oh, shoot. What the? Did you guys just hear that? Okay, I did not just step on that, so it better not be like a creeper that would have stepped on that. Oh my gosh. How? What? Why? The emerald. No! Whoever did this shall pay. I am tearing down. Okay, I've declared war on the creepers. They do not deserve to live because they took away my emerald. So, this temple is a reminder how much they deserve to pay. So let's get out of here. Literally, when I heard that explosion, I was like, I jumped out of my seat. I was so scared. I was like, what the f— let's go back up these steps. Back to base and we'll end the episode as a disappointment. Come on, some iron in here. There's gotta be iron in here. Okay, coal. Nope. It's getting to be night, so let's just go back to base and we'll end the episode. So angry. Some sort of mob just decided, hey, this time I'm thinking it's the creepers. Well, I will end this episode off with another funny voice, so just give me a second. Let's see, which one should we end it off with? We'll end it off with this one. So, see you guys later. This is Stuart. Have a great day, guys. We'll see you later. Probably the most disappointing episode ever. The creeps are dead.